What's up, my lovely gent and gentis? This is Beardo, and yes, I'm back again with another Pentatonix reaction. As I have promised that I'll be coming with more reactions, and Pentatonix has dropped a new song called Last Christmas. This is an official video featuring Hikakin and Seikin. I don't know, Hikakin or Seikin. Very bad with pronouncing names, but yeah, there are new artists incoming which they are featuring in the song. So if you're new on this channel, please like and subscribe. I'm constantly saying I'm heading towards 13,000 subscribers. You fellas are not subscribing. Please subscribe, fellas. The subscribe button also looks red. It's a Christmas vibe, red everywhere. Make sure you press it down and help me reach my goal. If you're on Instagram, follow me over there. It's BeardoVido79. Enough plugins done. Pulling out the song in front of me. Give me just a few seconds here. And I guess, yes, I'm good to go. Let's do this in 3, 2, 1, and... Oh, Mitchell is repping a mustache this time with a red suit. Everyone's wearing red. You look good. Okay. Ooh, I know this song. They're covering this one. Okay. Here they are. They are Asian. I don't know where exactly from, but yep, I figured that out by their names, but I wasn't sure. Ooh. Ooh, love those drum parts he's putting up, man. Sounding insanely good. I love the backdrop of the Christmas that they have given in this music video. Ooh. I love how they're dancing and enjoying and loving it. He's got a little bassy in his vocals. This is a nice, interesting collab. Okay. Ooh, got a little turntables going in as well. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this vocal seven. So pure and good. Okay. Ooh, kind of roll. Everyone's looking so beautiful. They're aging like fine wine, god damn it. Oh god, a drum solo. And a beatbox. I wasn't knowing he does beatboxing too. Dude, what was that? What did... Oh my god. Highlight of the song, bro. Get on. I love how they are changing the structure of the song, bro. A little nice bass incoming. Of course, special just like you fellas. Absolutely fantastic. All right, this was Last Christmas featuring new fellas. I'm not gonna take their name because I'm really bad at taking names. But my god, I loved that friendly nature, the vibe that was going into the song in the music video, the way they have given the backdrop of like a Christmas kind of vibe going on, like a gift present or something like that. Bro, I will still say the highlight that is still going in my head is the beatbox kind of thing they did in between. I was like, what? I wasn't knowing that he's a beatboxer. I thought he's a vocalist. But turns out, no. This is supremely crazy thing. I guess I need to check those artists out as well. What are the names? Haikaken, Saiken, let me pronounce it wrong, but whomsoever they are, I want to check them guys out for sure. If you know any of those songs from them, let me know in the comment section. I will definitely like to check those fellas out. Oh god, Pentatonix is just getting amazing. They are aging like fine wine. And yeah, it took me at least 3 seconds to just come to know that, oh, I've heard this song before and it's a cover. But wow, this is Pentatonix, this is Christmas Season. I'm pretty sure there are more songs that might be coming from this particular album or whatever it is. But I will be making sure one thing, that I come and react. I want you guys to like and subscribe. Come on, if I am doing this, the only thing that I want from you on this Christmas is subscribe button. Get subscribed on this channel. That is Beardo Video, and help me reach 13,000 subscribers. That's all. Also follow me on Instagram, that is BeardoVideo79. You can drop a hi, send in your favorite songs or something like that. Now, with that being said, it's time to sign out. Cheers, take care, and ta-da.